you know, we got 4 o'clock, the budget hits, we're watching on TV, and we see, oh, you know, we're cut, we're gone, we're eliminated. So that's how most of the staff actually heard about the elimination of the table. It was through the media and that. And then a letter arrived shortly after, about between 5 and 10 after 4, saying that, you know, here's a letter from the minister giving us the official word. But by then, the, you know, the official word had really been given by the media, mm-hmm. and that. So, you know, we had to bring some staff together, people who were still there. We had an urgent staff meeting. We talked about it. You know, people were looking for information, so I said, okay, we had to get some information. But I, you know, we talked as well and said, look, we still have work to do. Mm-hmm. And we're meeting this commitment. Minister asked for this on time and on budget, and he got it. So people just, you know, I think they took a break for a bit. A couple of them went and had a beer, and then they came back to work. Mm-hmm. You know, that's sort of the ethos. That was the team we had. It was a good team. I think some people had, I mean, it was moving really, really fast and that. I mean, I heard about it before, you know, through the media. I was watching on the computer. I was, like, trying to scroll for news, like, on the budget. Mm-hmm. And I saw something, and then somebody came to my office and said, did you hear? And then just a few minutes after that, my EA said, there's somebody here from the minister's office with an envelope for you. Mm-hmm. I said, I think I know what that is. And there we went. So yeah, I mean, Twitter was going, and it may have, you know, you may have been out on it. I mean, it was buzzing around like crazy. I've experienced a layoff through democracy. I mean, I remember I was on the Kim Campbell bus.
Yeah.
I've been in provincial elections in New Brunswick. You know, so this, you know, the fact that something immediate and abrupt happens and you can lose your job, like literally overnight. Yeah, I mean, we certainly experienced that. But I really hadn't seen something like this in the sense of people hearing about it publicly before being given at least some sense of advance notice. I mean, I get that budgets have there's a degree of secrecy, and that's really important. I've been involved in budgets, 2 federal budgets. I've helped write 6 provincial budgets in New Brunswick. I mean, and we've done layoffs in those. We've done, you know, workforce adjustment, and it's really important that you engage people, give them information, and help them through it. And so that's what we did afterwards, like beginning the next, well, that night, you know, and then the next day, and then subsequently after that. So, I mean, I had to then sort of make up the gap with my management team, which we did. So, you know, there's always a better way of doing it, but at the end of the day, it doesn't change the core decision, right? I mean, we were still eliminated. Could it have been done differently and perhaps a little better? Sure. But does it change anything? No, not really. And you know, we moved beyond that.